several other rifles. Custom made and manufactured. And also some pistols. BB gun pistols. We're out here doing the hunt. Hoping to get a whitetail buck. Hadn't seen nothing yet.
Well, nothing came up. I saw a beautiful buck last night after dark. It was probably 8, maybe 10 points. Pretty big spread on this rack. Too bad he didn't come by this morning. Anyway, we're gonna call it quits for now. I'll show you a little bit of my deer blind and everything here. Let's get out of here. Here's my Jehu air bow. Here's my hunting place. Here's my game camera. Smile, I'm on candid camera. Anyway, old burn pile hadn't burned yet. Have some water for the deer. And I also have a lich block for them. Good minerals for them. There's my homemade deer feeder. Works great though. It holds about 15 pounds of corn. And it lasts about 1 week. They devour this stuff. Deer, hogs, squirrels. I've seen hogs out of here. Squirrels. So anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. More to come. And we'll try it again sometime and see if we can get a deer with my Jehu airbow. Check out my website, aaetc.net. And several products on there. Some are custom made air rifles, dart guns. Also manufactured ones I have available for sale. And hope to do some business with you. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.